Hey, friend.
Oh, Captain! You're cute!
Let's get out of here.
We gotta run, right?
Yep.
Somebody get a photo, come on. This one's gonna be a huge hit with my Instazammers. Okay, I get it. I'll stop it now. What?
Sarah, I don't know how to apologize. I didn't...
Oh, how I miss my soldiers. They all worshipped me whenever I wanted.
Start getting the cuffs on!
Take me, but please leave my friends. They haven't done anything.
Not a word, Stones. You're under arrest.
Free! You're free to go.
What?
What?
Your colleagues explained it all. The sarcophagus, the curse, the mummies. Where is the tablet?
Destroyed.
Perfect. That object was far too dangerous. Promise me you'll never breathe a word of this.
I promise.
No way! I am in charge here, and that man is an international terrorist! Tad Stones! You are under arrest in the name of the government of...
Death touch. Never fails.
Hey, Stones! We still have to find the treasure of King Pakal!
What do you say? Are you in?
Yeah, come on, buddy!
Thanks, guys. But I've got plans with my team.
Look after them. They're a great team.
I don't get why you didn't stay. It was your opportunity to be showcased at a museum.
I know, darling. It's where a goddess like me should be. But who wants to be locked up again? Now I want to see the world.
Yeah, that's my Ramona.
I can't believe my eyes. Two living mummies.
You say mummy, but he's nothing but a sack of bones.
And rancid bandages. I know.
But the most distinguished sack of bones I have ever laid eyes on.
The Inca and Egyptian culture together after thousands of years. You should be proud of yourselves.
But the big lesson about this adventure isn't who we are, but who we've shared it with. And I've shared it with my very best friend in the world. My buddy, my colleague, my bro, my pal, my...
Okay. Thanks, Mummy. We get the idea.
I don't know what I'd do without you. Chicken! Right, buddy?
Huh?